What is up, everybody? It is the Janator back with another episode of Grand Theft Auto 5, and what a way to start out the episode by smashing into that damn vehicle. Anyway, last episode we got back into Los Santos and. Okay, can I talk? Last episode we got back into Los Santos and we did only one mission in Los Santos. It was kind of a mainly bad mission because of what happened. Who's stealing your bag? Where's he at?
I'm making you my problem, homie.
Come on, where you at? Come on, go, go, run, come on. Where you at, where you at, where you at, where you at? Come on.
I warned you, fool.
I warned you time and time again. Warned and warned and warned you. I'ma keep it. I'll give it better next time, alright? And the bad mission it was Hang 10. Now Hang 10 wasn't really that bad. It was because it was mainly just the cutscene, the start off cutscene of it, when apparently what it's supposed to look like is supposed to seem that Trevor actually killed Floyd and Deborah. But he didn't tell Wade because he didn't want Wade to think that he was gonna be way too much of a fucking maniac. Sorry if I cracked right there for a minute. Alright. And so yeah, I think in this episode, apparently the guy said that they wanted to start on the UD, the Union Depository. Which I don't know what it is, but we're gonna find out right now. Right. And also one more thing, I just want to thank you guys for watching from day one. If you guys have been sticking around since episode one, I'd like to thank you guys. You are truly a fan of this and a fan of me. Okay, I'd like to thank you guys. I hope you're enjoying. We got a few more episodes. The game is not over yet, but it's coming up. It's wrapping up pretty soon. And it's kind of sad because then I'm going to be out of LPs. Alright. But right now, let's not worry about that stuff, and let's go in to the Vanilla Unicorn and start this mission.
My boy Frank, good to see you.
What'd you say? What'd you say? Yeah, just get knocked the fuck out. He just goes, what?
What would really turn me on is you wearing a clown face.
Chill, dude. Okay. Huh. Never been back here. I think this is our first time being in a strip club. Besides that one part after the jewelry store when Franklin was in here. I apologize if you guys hear me talking weird, it's because my nose is stuffed up today. It's because of the pollen, so I'm not going to be talking throughout the video all the time because of my nose being stuffed up. I don't want to annoy you guys, alright? So just so you guys know what's going on. Oh. Huh.
I'm done with that crazy
shit.
Wait,
what?
All right, I want to square things away with Meriwether. Make sure the agency ain't coming
that was
back
weird.
After us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? No.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one.
Big one?
A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway. We robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing, only.
The big one!
What is the big one?
The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But it'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way. Let's go. Big one.
Refrigerator wasn't broken.
Come in.
He killed him.
All right, we're on a strict schedule. There's a couple of armored cars on a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point, so we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Hey, we, taking the temperature?
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe. That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground is hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Scoop up the back entrance. Now we're gonna go through the back, are you kidding me?
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me though.
No.
Whoa.
Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserve?
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Mikey, like clockwork.
Trevor, you're weird, dude. Hell, you listen to?
You mentioned a job. Before.
Excuse me.
Something I could help you with.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Busting Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Mike?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Oh.
Fucking see me.
Excuse you. Wow, so this is the big one. The Union Depository. 200 million gold bricks. Wow. So we're gonna pull this score off and we're gonna be hella rich after that. Get in a helicopter. Okay.
Do they call it a wasting disease because you waste people's time? Move it!
Fly to Marietta Heights. Whoa. Too little too close. I gotta break in there and see what's up. I haven't broke into a military base yet, but I'll eventually do that. Hey, Mark Madrazo. Mark Madrazo, you better be treating Patricia right.
Nothing and spying on
want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking Michael. It might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it. Come in, Michael! We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
Okay. What we do?
Mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them.
So we gotta stay with
the. What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah. I guess.
I want to go under the bridge. I'm going under the bridge. Ready?
What about here for the job?
Where?
Under one of the bridges. It's en route. We'll have plenty of cover.
It's too
open.
Wait,
I'm going to this one?
There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's position. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
Fine!
One more. Going to one more for the go. I guess I must have flew under that. Bleh! I must have flew under that one already. Whoa,
what
I'm getting too low.
Thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time, and the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
Well, you should check that, Lester. You got low battery. I don't know. I was gonna go in the tunnel.
They go in, you come out.
I was gonna go through the tunnel.
Okay, they'll be back out in the open now. It'll have to be a quick turnaround, but you can hijack the trucks in there.
Oh,
don't
shit.
Get too close. We don't want to alert them.
My bad. Sorry. Oh! I guess this is
looking
it.
For a big asshole.
Is this it?
Now just hover here.
I'm sorry. Just what Trevor said right there when he said looking for a big asshole. That kind of sounded wrong. So that's why I'm laughing at.
Okay, nearly done. Huh. Yeah, that'll do. All I think I've got enough information to work with.
Okay. Oh, the airfield. No. I'm gonna switch to Michael. Take Franklin to his house. Oh, shit. If you guys heard that, ignore that. That was just my phone. That was just my phone.
Pretty good. We got Lester planted. He'll get us.
Woo!
There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And Willie? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it.
Let's see how long we can go without crashing.
You ain't done too good a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't
pissed off. Get out of my face.
A Mexican gang, some Chinese gangster, and a private army, okay? Well, there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man.
Whoa!
You know, but I met Amanda and I know who scares
me.
I was
epic.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Angle back in the day anyway?
This ain't. I was gonna turn around, but I guess we can just go up here.
We're going together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'ma ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
Real slim shady. All right.
Just later.
Later. Lucky Franklin. He's real lucky, dude.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester.
Just cut him off right there. Surviving the score. Perfect distance. I didn't care. Tunnel flight. No, I guess that was from flying through the tunnel. Huh. Cavity search. Under the bridge and mission time. Huh. I got like an 80%. Hey, I guess I'm gonna go do the Michael mission. We'll go do that mission, and then we'll, roll, I don't know. Depends on how much time we have left after this one. So we're gonna go on the biggest job ever, the Union Depository. I want to go drive around because what is this?
I am undead.
Sunday morning is my full position.
Oh, how you doing, bro?
Whatever. Since you asked, I'm wearing makeup, being cuddled by strangers, I'm riddled with self-doubt, and I still think I'm better than everyone. I'd say pretty badly.
Amanda, is that you?
What?
What?
Forget about it. Hey, just keep doing what you're doing. At least it's a gig, kid.
That was messed up.
Do you want a photo with me? Careful. I may eat your brains. It's only $10. A photo lasts forever. Just like me. I'm undead. I am undead. I'm undead. Zombies are cool. Zombies are fun. Zombies are everywhere. I'm not even an original idiot.
Sure. Next Friday sounds great. See you then.
Careful. I'm a cultural obsession coming home to roost. I am undead.
Sure. I'll take a photo with you.
I serve no purpose. I eat brains, and I have none. I am the undead. I am undead. I am the undead.
take it off.
10 bucks a photo.
Orale, nice ride.
I am the undead. I am the undead. I.
Why you gotta. Ah, that's got on my nerves.
Excuse me.
Mom, no.
Alright, boo. Come on, get the car. Alright, we're gonna go do the Michael mission. While we listen to this amazing song. If you guys can hear it, I'll prove. I'll do this a lot so you guys can hear some of it, okay? No more. Excuse me. Oh, come on. And it just ended, man. For real? Right, before we start, I'm gonna save real quick. Family home yet?
Hey man.
Oh no.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend, I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks, I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh? Goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I don't know. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action. You do not sit on couches. You take scores. You're back, man. We are back. All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We do this last big job, and then we're gonna dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me! Alright, this is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family!
Yeah, well, I got nothing! No one gives a fuck about me!
I do.
Aww.
Fuck you!
Oh, that's real nice.
I saw your grave. I mourned you.
Oh, shit!
It turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. Dead?
Aw.
Not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare.
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats.
Whoa. Everybody's scared of Treble, but apparently Michael's the only one that can stand up to him.
I mean, let me just ask you something. All right, something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton.
North Yankton.
Exactly who was buried in your place?
Oh, shit!
I never gave it any thought.
Fuck!
You know what I'm thinking?
Oh, no.
I have no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Oh, no.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Trevor! Hey! T! Ah, great.
Fuck. Took my car. I'll take this one. Only one I got. Trevor!
Fuck you!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything it stands for!
Oh,
this is insanity!
Oh no, no, it's clear and reason thought, finally!
Stop your car, come on! Come back, we'll talk.
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies.
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Just stop the car, turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. Grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Oh, lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up.
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath.
Trevor, come on.
Fuck you, Michael. Soon enough, I will.
Whoa. Gay.
Gay.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Well, I guess now we're going up to North Yankton to see if we can reason with him. Oh, now we're calling Dave.
Special Agent Nordland.
Shit. Davey. Shit, he knows. I think he knows.
What? Who?
Think.
Shit. Shit, how?
I don't know how. He used his head.
But does he know? Does he know at all?
Hey, he's on his way up to Ludendorff to confirm his suspicions.
Shit. Then what?
Then who fucking knows what? I don't know. I'm gonna go see if I can reason with him.
But I come, but I...
Yeah, don't worry about it. This is between me and him. Besides, if it goes wrong up there, I'm sure you ain't far down his list.
That's good to know.
Alright. Go to the second level terminal entrance. Alright, well, I guess we better run. Better run, man. We gotta go get Trevor. Let's tap it. Sorry, move it. Out of the way. Coming through. Move it. Out of the way. Coming through. Gotta go reach with my friend. Gotta go find my friend. Gotta reach with him. What the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? The Chinese are following Michael and Trevor? Damn it. So that means, what are we doing? What's going on? Are we going back in Ludendorff? I almost said Newdorf. Back in Ludendorff. Go to the Ludendorff, cemetery.
Listen, Amanda.
Where it all started.
To move to Los Santos. Start over.
Their weapons were removed when boarding the plane.
The slate.
But why the fuck do I have a pistol?
Hey, everybody pay attention. No one gets hurt. Trust me, darling. Look at me, Amanda. It was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Damn.
His name is Dave Norton. Nice guy. Realist.
Dave is nice. I like Dave Norton.
It's not even a decision.
He's nice.
Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right. You want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
Wow. Well, it all started in North Yankton.
Trust me. Nothing is gonna go wrong.
But the beginning, it was daytime. Now it's nighttime.
We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Maybe. We get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
How is it supposed to go down?
We did it. Maybe we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done.
Everything is done. Go to your grave. Go to your grave, huh? You guys ever had a mission marker like that? Go to your grave. I don't think Michael's gonna die, is he? No, he's not gonna die. We still have to do the Union Depository anyway, so they're gonna fight, they're not gonna speak for a while, then something's gonna bond them together, and then they're gonna do the Union Depository, so nothing's gonna happen.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? It happens in the dark. It comes out in the light.
I'll give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there!
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the cannon, me in the ground, or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that?
Nobody's taking a shot.
Fuck!
Oh, damn, right in the eye. Whoa, whoa!
Mr. Charles requested a word!
Hey, ho, ho, I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, come to me! Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend?
Oh, shit.
Motherfucker.
That's real nice. Trevor just bounced. Hold on. Whoa. Whoa, shit! Whoa, he just took my health down. I guess I better stay back.
Who are your pals, Trevor?
Ah, fuck. Come on, show your head. Come on, show yourself. Damn it, I missed him again. Come on! How the hell am I supposed to? Oh, you know what? No, who cares if I get headshots? No, I don't. What the hell?
This is how many guys you see to kill Trevor. No Phillips?
Apparently.
Where's Trader Ron? You know Kim? Fuck you.
I want a shotgun. I want a shotgun, dude. When do you guys have a damn shotgun? What the fuck, dude? Come on. Whoa.
Where are you?
And he had a damn shotgun. Flatten your fucking tires.
What hurt you? What the hot mess?
Ha!
Hooked on the weapon.
Trevor.
Fuck! I'm on it. I don't
know you. Oh, shit.
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
All right.
Get out the fucking car.
Are you coming back, Trevor? I guess not. Well, that's one big buzzkill. Fly back to Sandy Shores Airfield. Oh my gosh, that's one big buzzkill. Barrel, just like GTA San Andreas.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Cheng.
Wei Cheng.
You know my eldest son, Tao?
Yeah.
Tao.
The ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Double. Well, let's get a little higher, we do triple.
Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County, but your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad.
Ha,
I don't
got
know
it.
What you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid, and then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! It's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta
ready?
Do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him.
Whoa! Here. That was a close one. I about almost had that. Like, I would have almost died right there. So I guess we can. Not gonna be able to switch to Michael for a time being. Alright. I'll put down a lane. Oh, there it is. Okay. Mission pass. Bury the hatchet. Eh, fuck you and your checkpoints, dude. I got headshots. That's all that matters. I got the headshots. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Like, subscribe, comment, share, tap the little bell on YouTube apps, never miss an upload. Peace out.
You want the sleep me to wake you on Slim Shady EP that's on the CD cover sock in my mirror. I promise not to cry crocodile tears if you end up shocked at my lyrics. Marshall is dead in the water.